If you're looking for new furniture, there's no reason to drive for miles. Stuart Williams Furniture is conveniently located in the heart of Springfield on Memorial Boulevard with over 30,000 square feet of fine furnishing. So remember, at Stuart Williams, customer satisfaction is our top priority. So come see us today.
A 2011 Mustang traveling on Memorial Boulevard in Springfield left the roadway and crashed into a building Saturday morning. The crash occurred around 9:30 Saturday morning. The driver was not injured. However, the vehicle and the building sustained heavy damage. Contractors working inside the building had just stepped away when the crash occurred. The building, owned by G.S. Moore & Son Real Estate, was the original site of Torino's restaurant and carries special memories for longtime residents.
We'll board up the building, talk to insurance, and see where we go from here. Glad the driver's okay. Yeah, I grew up across the street from this building and would come here when this was Torino's location, and they had a fountain and a Pac-Man game that were a lot of fun to play. So I spent a lot of hours probably eating too much pizza and playing Pac-Man.
According to Moore, the accident has his firm rethinking the direction they want to take with the building, but for now they'll be boarding it up. Memorial Boulevard was reduced to about two lanes for about 45 minutes while crews cleaned up the scene and removed the vehicle. The building is located on Memorial Boulevard, not far from the Robertson County Courthouse, situated in the very same parking lot as the current location for Torino's restaurant. The Springfield Fire Department, Robertson County EMS, and the Springfield Police Department all responded to the scene.
I love my car that I got from Payne Chevrolet. When they first see it, it's something clean. You know, they get to have fun in.
We actually went in with our baby when he was 2 weeks old. They were absolutely happy to answer any questions that I had.
Right now at Payne Chevrolet, get up to 20% off on select Chevys.
The negotiating process was painless.
Payne Chevrolet in Springfield. 9 decades, 3 generations, 1 tradition.
I got what I asked for at Payne Chevrolet. That's the honest truth.